I play Mike Markla, who, in my opinion, is, you know, under-recognized for his contribution to the early years with Apple. He came in right as they were developing Apple II, which is really the first real computer with a keyboard, and wrote him a check for $90,000 in 1977 dollars, whatever that would be today. So Mike Markla is money. I come in with the money, and that's when, you know, things really take off.